And so, welcome again to my channel, Your Story Dr. Con. So once again, thank you so much for following all my videos and of course for the subscription. So today, because of the demand always, no, for the driving, so I am going to vlog again wearing this sandal, guys. So thank you so much for watching the vlog of driving barefoot. One shoe on and one shoe off. So this time, I hope you will like the driving that I'm going to do wearing this sandal, guys. So see you on my car. Ta-da-na!
Guys, again, andito na tayo sa car. So let's do the driving again. I will do the driving wearing my black sandal. Actually, this sandal of mine is already old, no? Rotten na nga siya, medyo rotten na siya. But then, I am convenient wearing this one while driving. So, para sa inyo ito, mga my dear followers, thank you so much for following my YouTube channel. So, I hope sa mga ladies out there that afraid to drive, especially my friend now, Danielyn, she wanted to drive. So, I am encouraging you, I am posing you to do, no? Kaya mo yan kung nakaya ni Manang mo noon. Mas kakayanin mo kasi you are much younger than me, no, when I started driving at age 48. So by this time, we're already 52. So ikaw, 41 ka pa lang, kayang-kaya mo yan. So go for you, Danielyn, and shout out sa you, my dear. Okay, so all my followers out there, thank you so much. So we will do the reverse driving it now. Ang dal-dal ko ngayon na, no, takes driving, girl. So just peace be with you.
Yan na, guys. Sana kasutan tayo ng ating... Nako, all the pedicure. Wala pa tayong time mag-pedicure ulit. Ano, tumi pa ng sandal ko.
Guys! So, we'll be doing our reverse driving. Oops! I will not bring Ritera today, the Innova, because my husband has a appointment later on. Nagagamitin niya si... Ritera. For the info of my viewers, I am calling the Innova as Ritera. Pangalan ko yan sa kanya. Okay, with regards to that footwear that I am using, if nakikita nyo yung itim na yan ngayon, oh, wala, tuturo ko ha. Kaya nakikita nyo ba itong itim na to? So these are the the marks, no, na naging allergy ako sa footwear ko last time na isinuot. So kaya it leaves a scar really. Okay, so let's go na. Grabe! Alright. And so awit na naman ulit tayo ng iba na namang awitin. So I hope my camera there will cooperate with me. So we're going to our work. Hanggang Good morning. So, Danielyn, you have to give signal or horn, blow a horn when you are approaching this kind of ano na. Walang kontra kaya diretso. Ayan da, nakikita mo yung paa ko. So, special vlog ito para kay Danielyn. So, ayan. So, ano tayo ng change gear. Kaya, we're going to press the pedal. So, this time, since we're approaching the closing, so, dapat hindi tayo masyadong high gear, no? Dapat low gear lang. So, that we can change immediately the gear from high speed or high hindi high, mabilis na. So give again the signal that we're going to. Actually, sa kalsada, there are some thoughts and principles that pag lugar mo daw, kailangan sa'yo na no. According to sir, there is a give and take, no, sa pagda-drive. If do you think that is your right, but then you have things to consider, so huwag mo na lang ipilit yung right mo. Just wait na lang na maging okay yung way para at least to avoid accidents. So sometimes nangyayari kasi yung mga conflict because may mga driver na masyadong egoistic, no? They have that high pride na, ay, it's my turn, so I need to push through. But then you have to consider, of course, the situation. Those are the learnings that I've learned. That's why kung ako yung nagda-drive, I do not really insist my right. I'm just waiting, especially the distancing, no? The distancing from the car that you are following for. So you should give at least, excuse me, busog-busog ko ba? Thank you, Papa Jupert. Sarap ng ulam ng mister ko this morning. So, shout out nga pala to my husband, Jupert. Thank you so much, Papa, for the provision. Thank you so much for the love and care. And of course, shout out also to all my kids. Shout out to Coach GC Docto of El Pio. I hope we can decide in the future whatsoever decision that we are going to have. overtake, but then since alangan tayo, so we need to do it. So kanina there is no car, no, so may chance na baka pag overtake din din alangan din siya. Okay. So blow horns for this. Pakinggan mo ang aking sigaw sa dilaw na buwan. Pag nagat ganyan, you are pressing the gas pedal, ladandahan, you can add it, no? Pwede siyang dagdagan mo yung speed, or pwede ka rin mag-low dyan sa may brake. You have seen my foot, nagpipress siya ng konti dyan sa brake. There is a car approaching. At least malalaman ng driver na may sa sasakyan na kami. Ayan, done. By this time, nasa second gear tayo done. So, lalikod na naman ulit tayo. So, we need to give signal again. And then in order na hindi tayo that the engine will not off. So, we will go down or we'll lower our gear into first gear. Kung si Mr. Pagani, paigura. Ayan. As usually, this is the most difficult part, no, ng isang driver, yung papaakyat. Diyan ka talaga mamamatay ng makina if your gear is in a higher gear, kaya you have to go back to a lower gear. So approaching na tayo ng school. Ayan na guys, so lalikot tayo sa ating parking area, charot lang. Wala tayong parking area dito guys, ha? Wala tayong name dyan, but then usually dito ako kasi pag hapon na medyo ano na siya yung init, hindi na masyado mainit dito. Precious. Ayan. Guys, nandito na tayo ngayon sa school. So, we'll do our work na later on. Kung may chance na makapag-video, ilalagay natin yung gagawin natin. We will do the checking again of forms. So, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you will like this, especially to my friend Daniel Lynn. This is for you. This is this vlog is intended for you. So, God bless on your journey, on your willingness, no, to drive. So kaya mo yan, girl. Kayang-kaya mo yan. So bye-bye for the meantime. So pag may mga videos tayo mamaya, idudugtong lang natin. So this is yours truly, Dr. Con, saying bye-bye. I love you everyone. God bless. I'm here right now in our office with Dr. Doblon and of course with Sir Erdin Itolea. So mainit, brown out, but then I hope we can manage our work. Bisan brown out kag mainit-init.
Yes.
What can you say to our viewers, my dear friend?
Hello viewers. Oh, this is a typical vlogger and doctor too.
Oh, best friend ko na rin sa subong, amot lang.
Close.
Oh, close. Pero may sabi-sabi ka mga hiwalay man, char lang. Okay, so work-work na tayo, guys. Ha? See you. Bye! Danay, good morning, Sir Mernel! Ma'am Shella! Ma'am Dolan! Good morning, everyone! So, work-work na kami, guys, for our checking of forms this time. Chill lang! Diba, Sir Nono? Say hi to your asawa, Ma'am Cecil. You are in my vlog. Okay, bye-bye. Work of the teachers, guys. So, tingnan ninyo. Alam nyo, tapos na yung klase. Tapos na rin yung work of the teachers. So, they are so busy with the forms right now. Ayan, that's the reality. Hi. Hi.
Hi.
Sir Dolan, hi. Hi to my channel. Ganyan ka martyr ang mga teachers, guys. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Chill lang tayo sa ating work. Bye-bye!